There's Dirk Cutlass playing the guitar, or fondling the guitar, it kind of looks like. Oh well, the closer to Halloween it gets, the better this is looking.